So tell me about the Dark Country.
Well, we had the premiere tonight at the Long Beach Comic Con film festival, and it's in 3D, and I directed it, starred it. It played really well, and it was really, really rewarding. It was the most people that had ever seen the movie. It must have been, what, 200 people? The most people that I have seen the movie was 20. So, it was really fun. And it played really well, didn't you think? I mean, I really like it.
So tell me about you enjoying the very first Long Beach Comic Con?
Yeah, I mean, I'm enjoying the Comic Con. I'm also enjoying my directorial debut and the premiere of my film. And the con's really nice. Come over here. It's really really good. Crowded. A lot of people are around. And
I'm going to New Zealand.